Here's how a penny can teach you Phil Mickelson's short game.
Put the penny about an inch behind the ball like this.
The objective of this drill is to hit the penny with the trail edge of the golf club. The secret to the short game is learning how to use the bounce, and this simple drill will get you feeling how to do that the right way.